फ्रेंड्स, हाउ आर यू? वेलकम बैक टू सौजन्या लर्निंग्स। टुडे आवर टॉपिक इज अबाउट लिविंग एंड नॉन लिविंग थिंग्स। रीड वैष्णव।
देयर आर मेनी थिंग्स दैट नीड फूड, वाटर एंड एयर टू लिव। देयर आर कॉल्ड लिविंग थिंग्स।
या हियर फर्स्ट वी लर्न अबाउट लिविंग थिंग्स। लिविंग थिंग्स मींस व्हिच कैन हैव ए लाइफ। If we want a life, what we need food, we need water and air. For food, what? It will give energy to us. Water also, it will not make our body dehydrate. And air, to breathe, we need these all things. If these all things are not there, what will happen? We can't live. So living things need these all things. And living things can grow. What the living things can do? They can grow. They will eat food. They'll take breath, and living things can also move, and living things have a life. Now we'll see some examples of living things. Read Vaishnav.
We are living things, plant.
Yeah, here see, we are living things. Here we are living things means who? Human beings. We all are living things, no? Why? Because we'll drink water, we'll take breath, and we will grow also. We will move. Everything we will do. So that's why human beings are living things. Next.
Plants are living things.
Yeah, plants. Here, plants also living things. Why? Because plants need sunlight and they'll take water to grow also. So that's why plants are also living things. Next, Vaishnav.
Animals are living things.
And animals are also living things. Why? Because animals will eat food. They'll drink water. Some animals will eat grass. Some animals will eat flesh. If they are not eating and if they are not drinking water, they can't live. So that's why they are also living things. Now, what are the living things here? Human beings are living things. Plants are living things. Animals are living things. And birds will come under living things. Trees. These all are living things. Now, we'll see some more examples. Read, Vaishnav, these all.
Butterfly, tree, plant and boy.
Some examples of the living things. Now we'll see what are non-living things. Wait, Vaishnav. Yeah. Read.
There are many things that do not need food, water and air to live. They are called non-living things.
Yeah, here non-living things means which cannot move. That is quite opposite to the living things. Here non-living things, they don't want food. They don't want water. They don't want air. They don't want anything. Just the things which will stay back. Those only non-living things. Okay, we'll see some examples. Vaishnav, tell the examples of non-living things.
Camel, table, pencil, pin, book, glasses, newspaper, axe, ball.
Yeah, see, these all are non-living things. So many things that surrounding to us only, there are so many things. Like candle, we'll see. It can move? It will drink water? No. So, and next, table. Table, can it move? It will move, but when? With the help of the human being. So, it is also a non-living thing. Like pencil, also like that only. Pin, book, glass, ball, axe, newspaper. These all are non-living things because they don't want water, they don't want food, they don't want air to live, they don't want these all things. So that's why they all are non-living things and they can't move also. They can't move and they won't grow also. Those are non-living things. Can we see some more examples like non-living things? Like we can see fan is a non-living thing, torchlight is a non-living thing, chair is a non-living thing, aeroplane is a non-living thing. We call these all are non-living things. Okay? Bye.
Bye.